आ रही है कि कार्तिक चिदंबरम को गिरफ्तार किया गया है। सीबीआई द्वारा कार्तिक चिदंबरम को चेन्नई से गिरफ्तार किया गया है और जांच में सहयोग ना करने पर यह गिरफ्तारी हुई है। इस पर और जानकारी के लिए इस वक्त हमारे साथ जुड़ गए हैं हमारे संवाददाता फिलिप मैथ्यूज। फिलिप, क्या है ये पूरी खबर?
The information is that Karthik Chidambaram has been picked up this morning by CBI officials in regard to the INX Media case, in which he was accused of receiving 10 lakh rupees from INX Media in a case relating to violation of FIPB guidelines, that is the Foreign Investment Promotion Board guidelines regarding a media company called INX Media. Now, as you remember, the case has been in the news for quite some time, and the charge was that he violated the FIPB norms to launder money on behalf of INX Media. So this is a case that the CBI has been pursuing for some time. In fact, the ED was the first agency to actually go after him in this regard. And in fact, if you remember, very recently he had moved court for being allowed to go abroad in this case, and he was permitted to go abroad for a brief while. But the CBI has now apparently arrested him for not cooperating as far as this particular case is concerned. So clearly a dramatic development as far as the Karthi Chidambaram INX Media case is concerned, and we will have to wait and see now what the CBI chooses to do next.
All right, तो अभी फिलहाल खबर ये आ रही है कि कार्ति चिदंबरम को सीबीआई ने गिरफ्तार कर लिया है। चेन्नई से उन्हें गिरफ्तार किया गया है। पूरी तरह से सहयोग ना देने की वजह से उन्हें गिरफ्तार किया गया है। पूरा मामला अगर देखा जाए, ये जो था कार्ति चिदंबरम पर, इसके बारे में थोड़ा बताइए फिलिप्स।